News today, the CEO of FedEx is challenging the New York Times to a public debate. This coming after the CEO said the Times published a factually incorrect story Sunday. The article said FedEx cut a tax bill from $1.5 billion in 2017 down to nothing the following year. FedEx responded by saying the Times paid no federal income tax in 2017. The CEO of FedEx wants to debate that debate rather to be public to raise awareness about tax issues.